problems you can run, but you can't hide.
It's awesome.
We is myself, my agent, Ellen Evans, one of the best known authors in the world, Laura Morgan, gets her 9th bestseller.
Woo!
And of course, we prayed about it. It took us a couple of years to write it. And this week, I came out on the 7th of August. And on the 15th of August, it hit the New York Times bestseller list.
Woo!
I started keeping notes. As you know, I was in prison in the 70s in Texas. And I had to get out of the field some kind of way, so I told the doctor, listen, my kidneys hurt really bad. And he said, well, you need to give me a urine sample. So I bit my tongue, spit a little blood in there, and handed it back to the doctor. He didn't see that. He said, well, we gotta transfer you to the main prison, which was Huntsville, Texas. We need to put you somewhere where in case you got an infectious disease, no one else can catch it. So they put me in what they called the old death row, where Sparky the electric chair was back when I was born.
Obama.
When I looked on the